A year ago, we had El Nino, the warm water in the equatorial Pacific. Now it's shifting to a La Nina, cooler sea surface temperatures, and that adjusts the jet stream pattern we expect across North America as we head into the winter. Now, it's been very mild and dry, but the main pattern that we're going to be seeing as we head into the future months is going to be more of a pattern from the northwest, pushing down across much of the Great Plains toward Colorado. That tendency will be for warmer weather, southern Colorado, down across Arizona, New Mexico, and Texas. The storm track, northern tier of the U.S., will be right on the edge of that and have the potential to see at least some fairly good snows coming into the central and northern mountains. The Denver area, with the shifting pattern, may see snow within the next 7 days. I'll have details coming up in your First Alert forecast.
Thank you, Mike.